I'm home, Jarvis.
Good afternoon, sir.
Check my Facebook.
You have. No new messages. However, Ben Good liked your status.
Jarvis, I've got some biology homework. Could you give me a hand with that, please?
Of course, sir.
I need you to look up someone. Can you look up how the pancreas works, please?
The pancreas belongs to the endocrine and digestive systems, with most of its cells, more than 90%, working on the digestive side. However, the pancreas performs the vital duty of producing hormones, most notably insulin, to maintain the balance of blood glucose.
Can you play some music?
Ed Sheeran, Sing.
We had the song already.
My apologies, sir. How about a classic?
Actually, screw that. Can you copy what you just said into a Word document and print it off? It'd be much easier.
Of course, sir.
Okay, right.
Estimated completion time is 3 minutes.
Thank you, Jarvis. Hello, so obviously you've probably just seen a quick demo of the current Jarvis system that I've been working on. Everything you saw in that video is 100% true. My system really can do all that stuff without me doing anything, as long as he's on when I arrive home. Obviously I was actually reenacting something that I did a year ago when I was still at school. I had some biology homework and it took everyone else a very long time to look up all the stuff. And Jarvis just brought up all the relative information for me, and what he read to me, I asked him to copy into a Word document and print out for me. He did that, I handed the work in, and I didn't get an amazing mark, but I didn't get a really bad mark either, so that was good. And to this day, I've never told my teacher that my computer did my homework, and he did it in under 5 minutes. So he's a really good hand, and obviously he can play music, he can check your Facebook, he can read emails, he can have a conversation with you, he can even keep secrets and remember people's names and things. There's still a lot of features being added to him, and in the next video I'm going to be doing a futuristic version of Jarvis, which is going to have like holograms and all this sort of stuff, and what I envision in a perfect world, the Jarvis system to be like, kind of like an Iron Man. Thank you for watching. I hope I didn't bore you too much, and I'll keep you updated in this small project, which is nothing to do with my YouTube channel whatsoever. But still, subscribe if you like this video, and tell your buddies and all that stuff. Bye bye.